Hello students, I welcome you all in my YouTube channel. In this video, we will learn about causative agent of STD. STD is sexually transmitted disease. So we will learn what is the causative agent of sexually transmitted disease. So first is gonorrhea. Gonorrhea, it is caused by Neisseria gonorrhea. Syphilis, it is caused by Treponema pallidum. AIDS, that is acquired immunodeficiency syndrome, it is caused by HIV, human immunodeficiency virus. Chlamydia, it is caused by Chlamydia trachomatis. Vaginal candidiasis, it is caused by Candida albicans. Trichomoniasis, caused by Trichomonas vaginalis. Genital herpes, by herpes simplex virus or HSV virus. Bacterial vaginosis, caused by Haemophilus vaginalis. Chancroid, caused by Haemophilus doceri. Pelvic inflammatory disease, that is PID, caused by Neisseria gonorrhea or Chlamydia trachomatis. So these are main STD with their causative agent. Thanks for watching. Do like, comment, share and subscribe. Thank you.